Ross is in Falkirk. How's it going, Ross?
Not bad. You, boys?
Not bad. Same question every night, Ross. Most people haven't played before. Is that the same?
Aye, same here. First time call.
You got any people with you to help? You are allowed, by the way.
Just a few.
A few? How many are we talking?
Four.
Like a five-a-side team here?
Ah, that's it.
Right, so like
100% record, so need it.
Let me try and understand this. Have you have you assembled specifically for this, or did you just happen to be? What are you doing?
Just a family.
Right, it's the family, right? Okay, that makes sense. Right. Well, what we'll do to Ross and family is we'll toss the coin. If it's heads, the five of you will take on Andy Halliday, and if it's no, yeah,
yep. What,
you two have you switched seats again?
No. Oh, we're very flexible. To see you watch him, he's never on the same seat in the bench.
No, he is.
Tynecastle.
And do you know why?
Go for it.
Because it's mine.
No, I thought it was because you had a weak bladder and you have to keep going to the toilet every 2 minutes.
No. The reason I position my one is because they have the backroom team have the staff iPad that shows you like 30 seconds prior.
To the
live.
Nosy.
Is that so? If something happens, I can watch it back.
Because it's manager, assistant manager, physio, Halliday.
Yep.
Right, hold on, though.
The names on.
I'm now worried because have I just made that up that you need to go to the toilet every 2 minutes?
No, but what you say is true because I have told you that I do go all the time.
In case I was just coming up with stuff about your bladder. Anyway, heads, it is Andy Halliday. Tails, it's Roger Hanna. I'm dropping the coin. I'm all over the place here since that revelation. And it is heads, Halliday against Ross and his team. So we'll give Andy some greatest hits radio to listen to. And we will get the clock ready. Ross is standing by. You ready, Ross and co?
Aye, let's go for
it. 30 seconds, answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know. Do me a favour though, Ross, if you can. Just you shout the final answer, will you?
Right.
Don't let this turn into a rabble. Right, 30 seconds on the clock and your time starts now. Who's the only English club Craig Levein has managed?
Coventry City.
Who was the only player to score a free kick in the Scottish Premiership at the weekend?
Tavernier.
Which Scot has scored the most goals in the English Premier League this season?
Scott McTominay.
How many seasons has James Forrest scored consecutively for Celtic?
15.
Which former Scotland international played for Motherwell, Celtic and Man United before going back to Motherwell? Tough one that, anyway. Tough for a 30 seconder to get a mini who am I in there. Andy Halliday, let's bring him back. Andy, can you hear us?
Yep.
Same set of questions, you ready?
Yes.
Time starts now. Who's the only English club Craig Levein's managed?
Leicester City.
Who was the only player to score a free kick in the Scottish Premiership at the weekend? Which Scot has got the most goals in the English Premier League this season?
McTominay.
How many consecutive seasons has James Forrest scored 15. In for Celtic? Which former Scotland international played for Motherwell, Celtic and Man United before going back to Motherwell?
Pass.
Which former Rangers player is the dad of Lewis Ferguson?
Derek Ferguson.
What club was Stephen Kingsley at before joining Hearts?
Swansea.
Jamie Sneddon is the current number one at which SPFL side?
Partick Thistle.
What are you thinking, Ross?
I wish Charlie McGrew was on.
Who else is there, Ross? Give them all a mention. If you're going down, they're going down with you.
I've got my two brothers, my mum and my dad.
Oh, it's genuinely a full family affair. Brothers, mum, dad, everybody's there all round the living. I love that. This is like, honestly, that's brilliant.
Falkirk, the Bairns are always there.
It's heartwarming. but we could be doing with a signed ball, and I'm not sure it's going to happen. Craig Levein, Leicester, 1-0. Andy, I feel for you, Ross, and family, because I think that there's a deliberate one here. Everybody was going to go Tavernier, but I said Scottish Premiership. That was a cup game. And Andy, you need to get up early to beat him. So Luke McCowan for Dundee, 2-0. Andy Halliday. Scott McTominay was right though. He's got the most goals for a Scotsman in the English Premier League. Sadly for you, Andy got it as well. You both knew James Forrest 15 seasons in a row, which is remarkable. Well done, James Forrest. So it wasn't a bad effort at all, Ross and family. But Andy's just formidable. There was a lot to take in this when you're up against the clock. I mean, I was actually going to take this question out and I forgot. That's the honesty. Motherwell, Celtic, Man United, Motherwell.
Brian McLaren.
That's tough.
Never.
And then the speed. Halliday, not known for his pace, but he got through to one more question and it was, you would have got it as well, family. Derek Ferguson there. Stephen Kingsley, apparently at Hull before Hearts. A teammate of yours?
That's two teammate questions.
Are you close as well?
Well, of course, all my teammates. I knew he was at Swansea.
So
I
you didn't know last. Kenneth Vargas's country of birth last week and now, okay?
Pretty good at the Hearts one.
Okay, and Jamie Sneddon is at Partick Thistle, which he did know. 1, 2, 3, 4, a 5-3 was it in the end? A 5-2 for Andy Halliday. Hard lines, Ross and the rest of the family. But I love the fact that you all gathered round the radio and phoned in.
Worth a try.
Brilliant, thanks a lot. Take care. Hung up.